2006. Two more question from set 1.
M25 concrete with creep coefficient of 1.5.
Creep coefficient is given as 1.5.
The long term static modulus of elasticity expressed in MPa as per the provisions of IS 456-2000 is.
So, long term modulus of elasticity is given by the formula 5000 under root FCK by 1 plus theta. So 5000 into under root 25 by 1 plus 1.5. So by solving this, we will get the long term modulus of velocity as 10,000 MPa. Therefore, 10,000 is the right answer.